done like a lot of shorts, a lot of independent feature films.
Well, they would still be
Australia.
Right?
I shot in Australia. I lived in Canada for a while. I shot.
Yes, because they're so close together.
Well, I went there in my transition to come here.
I see.
Because Australians get work visas there.
Round
round trip.
Not Alaska, we go to Canada. It's a little warmer there.
Yeah.
Okay. So, how long
And I shot a film in South Africa.
Really?
Yeah, that went to Cannes earlier this year.
And you didn't like me. I'm so hurt.
I didn't.
Yeah, I didn't get the
It's very, very weird for me.
So, what's the biggest film you've worked on today?
I think probably the one I show in South Africa is Angel of the Skies. Angel of the Skies.
Not in disguise, of the skies.
Of the skies.
And are you one of the angels?
It's not about angels, it's a World War
II. Oh, okay. Those guys. Royal.
Those guys.
Yeah,
the royal ones.
Other North African people who live in England.